Welcome to the Weekly Fitness Challenge. My name is Mindy, and for the next 3 weeks, we're gonna be using the gliding discs, one of my favorite pieces of equipment because they engage your muscles through the full range of motion of every exercise we do. We're gonna do two exercises, 4 minutes long. We're also gonna be using my Tabata timer. So 20 seconds on as hard as you can go, and then 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds on again. Okay, this is all for strength, legs and core. All right, you're gonna need one gliding disc to begin with. Now, if you don't have gliding discs, no worries. I'll show you how to do the exercise without. You put the ball of your foot on the disc, the heel is off the back, the heel is your brake and also your push-off point. If you don't have the discs, you do the same movement, just moving back and moving forward. But if you have the discs, your muscles are always engaged, out and pulling in. We're gonna stay low for this, pulling in and pulling out, engaging the core, using all the muscles of the hamstring and the gluteals, 20 seconds as hard as you can go, then 10 seconds rest, then we'll switch to the other side, okay? If you're a beginner, just take it a little slower. If you're an advanced participant, well, guess what? You go as fast as you can go. All right, Tabata timer, here we go. 10 seconds to prepare, here we go. Getting as low as you can. Back is very straight, head to heel, one straight line. On your marks, get set, go. In and out, in and out, in and out. So what's happening here is you're holding your muscles for a period of time.